Remotely piloted aircraft, commonly referred to as drones. This new technology raises profound questions and the risk of creating new enemies.
One guy, the guy that was running,
about the legality of such strikes under U.S. and international law, about accountability and morality. America does not take strikes when we have the ability to capture individual terrorists. Our preference is always to detain, interrogate, and prosecute.
God bless America!
Yeah, bitch!